Let's just say they're the 10 or 20% that do it the right way. They buy the asset and then they calculate their yield and they tell me they got a 12 or a 13 or whatever it is percent. And then I look at their spreadsheet and I'm like, where's the HELOC debt?
Exactly.
Where did that line item go? Oh, I don't have to do that at my house. Bullshit. Mm-mm. That is debt incurred against that asset. You're faking your numbers.